Hello and welcome to 9design 3D. Today we will make this abstract liminal space flower corridor scene. Let's go to the tutorial. First, we will make our ground. For this, add a plane with Shift A and after that scale and place it. And add an array modifier and set your x value 0 and y value 1. You can increase your count from your modifier. After all of that, choose this side edges and E to extrude in Z axis. You can choose other top edge E to extrude in X axis. Choose these two vertices and press M merge at center for these vertices. Now they are stick together. We can use this in this way. For the side walls, we will add extra loop cuts with the Ctrl R. Let's make our windows hole. Choose your faces, X and delete your face. With A, select all faces, E to extrude, right click and Alt S to scale. Now, if you want, you can add extra loop cuts in here and choose your faces. As the same method, you can add extra details with extrusion. Again, E to extrude, right click and Alt S to scale. You can give a bit bump this type of wall species for your. If you want, you can make same thing for the left wall. Choose these faces, E to extrude, right click, S to scale, and our hole almost ready. Choose your bottom faces and Shift E to duplicate, press P and separate them as a selection. As you see, it has almost their modifiers too. Choose your edge lines and X dissolve edges. You can add extra window sides, window borders for your hallway. You can Shift it to duplicate some planes, P the separation, scale in Z axis, and add extra borders in your plane. After that, Shift it to duplicate a part of it, and you can scale in Y axis. We will make it a window, and we will add a glass material in here. Let's add some plaster material in here for our hallway. From the ambientcg.com, I downloaded this plaster material as a 2K. Now we will add it. Go to Blender Shading tab. Before this, I want to show a thing. Go to Edit, Preferences and Add-ons, type Node Wrangler and check it. After that, choose your principal BSDF and Ctrl-Shift-T and select your plaster textures map. In tab to edit mode, select all with A and U and Smart UV Project, unwrap it. Let's see how our material is look like in the daylight. In the world, add a sky texture. After that, you can change your sun elevation and sun rotation from here. For the glasses, I will download some glass material from the Blender kit. You can go from the top right card. I showed before how to use this add-on. You can choose this type of architectural glass, drag and drop on your plane, and it will came in here. We want some light effect in our corridor. For this, go to Shading tab under the world. As you see, we added sky texture. You can change your sun rotation from here, and it will affect in the left wall. If you want, you can set your air, dust and ozone values. Which type sky you want, you can make it from here. I want a bit blue one, so I'm increasing my ozone value. For the ground floor, you can add a grass material. I downloaded grass material from the ambientcg.com. You can find something on here. Choose your grass material text with the Ctrl-Shift-T. After that, as you see, it came in here like that. From the Quixel bridge, I showed before this too. You can go from the top right card, how to download it and how to use it for your brand or projects. I will download something, plans from here. I choose some grass assets from here and I will use them. As this grass plan, I start to download it. And after download, press export button and it will came in your opened Blender project. Select your hierarchy and move this outside of the camera angle. Add them in a collection with M. And after that, Alt P and clear and keep transform. You can delete this axis. And now we will use it. But it is too heavy. We will add a decimate modifier and decrease your ratio value. Now you can Ctrl A to apply your modifier. Let's add a particle system. For this, first add higher and advanced, but it's wrong something in here. You can delete this. First, we have to check something. Open your face orientation. As you see, it's not correct. For this, go to edit mode with tab and shift N and recalculate your normals. We will flip our normals with this. For the ground floor, as you see, you can check inside from the left mini menu. Let's try again with the hair system, but it's not working yet. Still, there is an issue in here. What is the issue? Go to your modifiers tab and Ctrl A, apply your array and bevel modifier. After that, that's it. It works. Now you can set your particle system now. You can change your numbers, seed and hair lengths from here. After that, check your rotation and under the render. As a renderer, choose a collection, instance collection, set your grasses. Under the render, you can scale your grasses from here. And don't forget to increase your scale randomness. From the hair length, you can change your length. If you want, you can set it your number higher. From the Quixel bridge, as the same method I will use, I downloaded this field poppy flowers. I will export it to my Blender as the same method. Choose your select hierarchy, move it from the camera angle, after that add them in a collection with M, and Alt P, clear parent, and keep transform, delete your empty axis. G to move your flowers. I will choose 3 or 2 flower from here and delete others. I will add a decimate modifier them too. You can add your decimate modifier and decrease your ratio. After that, apply your modifiers and set all the flowers. Let's add second particle for our ground. Go to particle setting and plus icon hair advanced. And after that, set your hair length. Check your rotation. Render as set collection and instance collection. Choose your flowers red. You can change your render scale and scale randomness. As you see in the cycles view, it will look really funny. How many type flowers you want, you can edit. From the changing your seed, if they are overlap, you can change your seed number. I will download some other extra flowers from the Quixel bridge and I'm using almost same method for adding my particle system. I am adding my purple flowers too. I'm adding again decimate modifier for all of it. They are under the collection. I will add third particle system in here. Here, advanced. After that, you can check rotation and choose your collection, change your scale. You can add something how many you want, how type you want flowers. You can add in here your corridor. From the Quixel bridge, I want little rose hip bushes. I will export to my Blender this. In the Blender, as the same method, but we don't use it in a particle system. We will move them and shift it to duplicate them separately. You can hide your hallway and move your little rose bushes in here. As you see, our flowers in here. If you want to make difference, you can add another things. For the ceiling, we will add fluorescent lamps. For this, before, we will shift it to duplicate or ceiling plane. After that, E to extrude down, I to inset, and E to extrude this inner part. And you can press P and separate it. Under the array modifier, you can set your distance of your lamps with the changing Y value and count. Now, let's add our fluorescent lamp at a cylinder to your project, scale and place it. Shift D to duplicate it. We will add a material for this. Write your emission, change your surface principle BSDF to emission, and after that, it will look like that. You can shift it to duplicate or add an array modifier and copy it. For the getting different species, you can move your bushes and you can place them near the ceiling. I will shift it to duplicate them, move to the down. As you see, it will look like that. From the SketchFab add-on, I showed before how to use it too. You can go from the top right card. I will download this chair model. As you see, it will look like that. Thanks for the owner. Now I will import it. It came in here. I will scale and place it. And after that, I deleted its material because I wanted a white. As you see, where you want, you can put it. Under the resolution output settings, you can set your resolution and frame rate if you want to get some animation render. As a file format, you can choose your FFmpeg video, but don't forget to encoding MPEG-4. But I will get a PNG. And after that, you can render your image. Your liminal space flower hallway will look like that. If you want, in your edit program, video edit program, you can change its type or color, or you can add some glitch, how you want, you can use. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. See you later in new tutorials.